Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to play What a Friend We Have in Jesus, the Brad Paisley version, or at least to give you some tips, because I can't do note by note, but I'll give you some tips on chords, and I'll play the song really slow, and it's in HD, so you can pause it and go, oh, okay, I know what fingers that guy's pushing, you know, what frets. So, first of all, it's in drop D. So tune your low E string down a step to D. And then some of the chords, you've got the 7th fret on the G string and the B string, and then the 5th fret of the E string. And that gives you kind of a chord that he uses. This is a G chord for drop D, 5th fret of the D string, and 3rd fret of the B string. Kind of sounds cool, doesn't it? And then some of the other chords are like, you can probably see that. So anyway, here we go. Here's the What a Friend We Have in Jesus, slow.